A Lebanon man is going to prison for 10 years for the attempted rape of a child. Jonathan Schneider was sentenced yesterday in Warren County. He pleaded guilty to attempted rape and gross sexual imposition involving a child under the age of 13. Schneider will have to register as a sex offender when he is released from prison.